Hello everyone and welcome to the third season of Design Quest. Design Quest is really a special program for us and we look forward to this every year. Now, every year for Design Quest we enjoy especially visiting a number of colleges and design studios across the land and breadth of the country. So this year specifically we visited about 80 design colleges and in 12 cities. Not only is it exciting to do this and keep your ear to the ground, but we get a chance to meet some really talented young designers. And to me, it represents the future of Indian design. I think proof of which are the 14 contestants in the room today. They are, I think, winners in their own right, and they've done a great job in coming so far, so congratulations for that. I'd like to now begin by introducing our jury. We have Emilia Burbins. Emilia is the co-founder and creative director at The Brew House, which is a youth-focused creative outfit in Delhi. In the past, Emilia has worked at some of the most sought-after design and advertising agencies around the world, including Wieden & Kennedy, Studio Anton Beck, and Cowden Bosma. She's credited with making internationally creative work for some of the most recognized brands, such as Nike, Puma, Red Bull, Nokia, Levi's, and Doctors Without Borders. Emilia has also previously represented the young Dutch creatives and served on the board for the Cannes Lions Advertising Festival. She has also won some of the advertising industry's most coveted awards, including a Cannes Lion, PNAD, Clio, and Lush. So welcome, Emilia. Jashish Kambi has an electronics engineering degree and a post-graduation in industrial design. Jashish has developed patents, evolved intellectual property, and designed for successful products across categories of consumer durables, industry, as well as healthcare. He's also been awarded the prestigious design awards, the Red Dot and the Insta Award. So, thank you, Jashish, for being here. Rebecca Rubens, trained formally as an industrial designer at NID, now works at the intersection of design, craft, and sustainability. A large part of her work has been for the development sector with international bodies such as INBAR, UNIDO in Europe, Asia, and Africa. She has an independent practice through a design firm, Rhizo, and believes that contemporary designs are the route to sustainable products. She is also the author of the book Bamboo, From Green Design to Sustainable Design. Rushad Shah, I think jury member closest to the age group of the participants, received his undergraduate degree in architecture at Cornell University, where he was awarded the Edward Palmer York Memorial Prize for Outstanding Performance in Design, as well as the Michael Rupano Memorial Distinction in Design Award. He went on to pursue his master's in architecture at the Graduate School of Design at Harvard University. His work produced at the School of Design has been exhibited at the Venice Biennale as well as the 2010 Shanghai Expo. It's now been a year since Rushad has started off with his own studio in Mumbai, and he has his hands full with a variety of projects. Rushad is also interested to work in areas beyond traditional boundaries of architecture that include furniture, product, fashion, publishing, and graphic design. Welcome, Rushad. Sanjay Puri. The fifth jury member is a principal architect at Sanjay Puri Architects. Having graduated from the Academy of Architecture in Mumbai in 1998, Sanjay Puri went on to establish his firm in 1992 and today is a global player with projects executed in Spain, Mauritius, Montenegro, Dubai and India. The firm constitutes a group of 72 people and has won over 25 international awards, including, I think, one which he picked up just last week at the WAF in Singapore. So thank you, jury, for being here. Welcome, Sanjay. It's an early Saturday morning, so I really appreciate you making the time. I'd also like to do a round of thank yous to our partners for Design Quest. The DDFA, our presenting partner. These guys really walk the talk, and the space we're sitting in is an outcome of their commitment to design, which is truly exemplary to to create an environment such as this to promote design in India and create a collaboration between designers here and in other parts of the world. Our other partners include Duravit, who've been with us since the inception of Design Quest. The Dutch Design Week, to me, one of the most interesting places to be at for design. The winners will get an opportunity to experience this end of the month. The Dutch Design Workspace India, again, thank you for being our host and having curated such a wonderful environment and space. Herman Miller, QCode, and Interface Floor. Before we also start, I'd like to do a small round of thank yous to three people, Nash Paul, Mihir Mankar, and Gaurang Swarge, who have driven this Design Quest program along with us, as well as our team at Marvel Info Media, who've been behind it.